Apple gave us the new Animoji. More information about the state of the battery and an update for ARKit yesterday with its release of iOS 11.3. Buried in its update notes, the company also says it now supports advanced mobile location, which automatically sends a user's location to emergency services when someone calls. Currently, AML is not compatible in the US. But iOS users in the United Kingdom, Belgium, New Zealand, Sweden, Lithuania and some parts of Lower Austria can take advantage of it. The feature activates GPS and Wi-Fi services when someone calls an emergency number and then sends a text message with the exact location of the caller to the responders. Obviously, this helps determine where people are, even if they cannot accurately report it. All Android phones with Gingerbread operating system and greater compatibility with AML. Apple has previously implemented other emergency-oriented features, including the SOS Emergency, which calls local emergency numbers. Users can also add emergency contacts who will be alerted of an SOS emergency with a text message and the current location of a user.